and rough. Alright. This one's got a good chance of being a decent game, so. I might finally get to upload a game that's got you in it. Shit, what is this? And they're really,
Taxi! Taxis are coming!
How's it going for you over there?
I lost my recon, but so far so good. Got one tiger.
Thank you.
My jet got shot at in the spawn, so maybe they have some recon in our spawning points.
Did you find anything behind us?
No.
No, he thinks it's over there.
No, it was me by accident, sorry.
Что такси заказывали?
Wow, the fucking Conquerors missed both shots on that fucking thing. Oh my god, it's fucking hardy. It's gonna fucking annihilate him.
Вы со мной говорите? К вашим услугам, сэр. Что вам на этот раз нужно?
See if you can try to light that Maxis tank up.
Don't know.
Hey, can you walk along this tree line here and see if you can? There's like a Mexus tank up here somewhere. See if you can light it. Oh,
Okay, no problem.
Please don't ruin this for me. Oh my god. Fucking come on. Wow. Look at that shit. Sam has already killed it, but I don't really know. Nope.
He scared it away? Or did he get it?
Yeah, he did. I can't believe how fast he fucking started firing on it. It's ridiculous. You should try to move out to that tip. Why don't you move your recon out to the tip over here? I'll take your place over here.
I'll put some heavy A&A in between us, so we have some cover. Shot landed.
Имейте в виду, лучше не знать наших методов. К вашим услугам, сэр. Вперед, солдаты! отдыхать некогда. Кто такси заказывал?
What do you need there?
Thank you.
If you wait a bit, I had some rocket arty for Boris.
Alright. I've got a Berettino.
Okay.
Что-то заметили? Приказание, сэр. для нас приказы. Какие будут приказания, сэр? Орудие конь готово! Такси, такси заказывали? Вашему услугам, сэр? Какие будут приказания, сэр? Есть для нас приказы? Выкладывайте. Мы готовы, сэр. Зенитная батарея готова. Имейте в виду, лучше не ждать наших методов.
Упс.
Good game.
Yeah, good game. Let's just lean on y'all. Let y'all win. Easy stuff. Him deploying those Pathfinders and those CH-147s so fast was a pain in the ass.
Yeah. Damn, man.
I sent my BTR-80As like as fast as possible to those buildings.
Hey, good game, guys.
Good game, 10.
Yeah, good game.
Thanks, man.
My attack in the beginning got completely stalled, which really hurt
that
me for the rest
growing,
of
though.
The, yeah.
Those Pathfinders were a pain in the ass, though.
Mm-hmm.
Did you like those Chimera extractions?
Tigers, man. The Tigers were there to save your butt. I did not.
My command squad made it alive, thanks to a tiger and a chimera.
No. Your command squad made it alive due to the sacrificial legion. The French Foreign Legion.
But it ended up dying when I tried to just put it in the, like, away. Something killed it. Because the helicopter only had, like, one bar of health. This is freaking autocannon.
How soon did you get that those recon squads behind us? That probably explains it. Yeah, can't believe I reversed into it.
Did you know where our sensor rounds were? In our spawn? Or were you guessing with your arty?
I didn't even have arty pieces that game. GCO commander with the Mistas.
That only really had those BM-42.
That was way a heavy arty.
It was.
I had to leave for a couple minutes halfway through the game, and you guys just totally overtook me on the left. Or my left, your guys' is right. So. Yeah, I don't know. Was done successful.
That was a fun game. It was just challenging.
Yeah. Good game.
Not for you guys.
Well, I just let them win. I didn't really do anything special.
Yeah, I know, because you didn't really attack me until the end.
Well, I was trying, but for some reason my T-80U decided to miss every fucking possible shot on that Mexus.
Yeah, that's why I kept arting it, just to stun it, so it'd be panicked.
You guys need to heads me up about that, because I had 80 extra points to spend on a super etchener to take that thing down.
Oh yeah.
You wouldn't have vision.
No, we had vision on it the whole game, especially because of my pathfinders.
You have to tell me this stuff.
You had vision. Come on, guys. Small little increments, but...
If you go back and watch the recording, I actually had it when it was in the woods, too.
We recorded that, Brandon?
No, I meant, like, play the whatever. The replay.
Oh.
I probably should have extracted my infantry squad by ground instead of Chinook.
No, the Chinook was the way to go.
Yeah, but it ended up dying after. Like, it made it out with one barn and something killed it.
I don't know.
It was a good game though, yeah. Thanks for playing.
Yeah.
Good game.
Yeah. Go back down to a different command bridge then.
Sure.
I'm gonna get off.
Are you? Okay, well then yeah. I'll probably get off too.
Okay.
See you guys later.
See you.
See you.
Yeah.
I started it, but...
What's that?
I started to watch it, but it's too late. I got to go sleep. Okay, see ya.
sounds interesting. Oh yeah, and it was the Conqueror's team that couldn't hit that Mexus at that one point, too. Anyway, thanks for watching.